President Barack Obama hailed the American-led coalition that conducted the airstrikes in Syria and said American planes also struck targets of another militant group called Khorasan, which had been planning attacks against Americans, according to officials. Ebru's Kyle Schmoyer continues our team coverage.
Some people may be surprised the U.S. decided to strike ISIL targets in Syria so soon. But foreign affairs expert Wojtek Wolf says President Obama had no other choice.
The international system and the conflict going on between Iraq and the various Al-Qaeda and ISIS organizations is really forcing the president's hand to act.
News that the airstrikes targeted an Al-Qaeda affiliate group poised to attack the U.S. or American asset also shouldn't be a surprise. Wolf explains Al-Qaeda takes advantage of destabilized countries. ISIL is also opportunistic.
ISIS has been operating inside Syria for 2 years. They were operating alongside Al-Qaeda, and it wasn't until the U.S. withdrew from Iraq that it capitalized on that power vacuum.
We had heard other countries would be involved in the coalition. We didn't know specifics yet. Now we know these initial strikes in Syria, five Arab states involved: Jordan, Saudi Arabia, Bahrain, Qatar, and the UAE.
What it says is that ISIS is going to be facing opposition as it tries to move outside of Iraq. I think the core question is, what kind of opposition is ISIS going to be facing inside Iraq?
That question remains unanswered, but U.S. intelligence knows foreign fighters are in Iraq with ISIL, and President Obama wants the world to address the issue. That brings us to top-level meetings at the United Nations this week.
This is a very important meeting. One of the key points that the president is going to try to get past is that U.S. allies and partners agree to criminalizing international travel in order to go and fight inside Syria and to go and fight for ISIS.
Many national security experts believe those foreign fighters pose a great threat when they return home to Western countries.